I would present you how we can make analysis and create graphs quite easily using Superset and our database. So I will give you four examples very quickly. So here, with the first one, I'm having the average price per square meter and the number for different areas in Athens. So here, let's say Kolonaki, 1,130, 84 examples. So how we can make this? So here we are having between which time range we want. So this was for 2017. So start 2017 and 2017, group by area and average price per square meter and count. So this, in case we want something different, this can change easily. So let's say we want for the last quarter. So we change last quarter, we run the query, and we have the updated numbers. So all the information, what would be per area for this type of apartments. Let's say we want, so this is for assets that have area less than 100 meters. So small apartments, we can change that, and we can of course make it for maisonettes or like single houses or whatever we want. Second example, I'm having the apartment yield per quarter. So this is for the area of Thessaloniki, what was the apartment yield for this area. So again, this is for the last year, we can change it for like quarter or week or whatever time range we feel more comfortable. Or we can change that this is for Thessaloniki. I will do it for another city of Thessaloniki. Let's say, I'm looking for something like everybody knows. Kalamaria, again, it's Thessaloniki, the reality is. But we can see that the yields are somehow lower than what was in the center of Thessaloniki. Of course, we can do that for different cities in the region of Greece. Third example is an example with map. So here we can see all the assets on sale that were in the area of Botsari of Thessaloniki the last month. We kind of, again, change it for the, let's say, last quarter, and change it, not Botsari, but let's put another area of Thessaloniki because we are, the map is there, so there, and we can see in different areas. So there we can do a combination analysis, also looking what was, let's say, the availability of apartments in 2017 and in 2018, and present them on a map. Last example, it's just the average asking price for different type of assets, house, hotels, apartment, stores. So I'm having them all like for whatever, like for all our data in the database. So I'm having per category. I can do also a breakdown per region if I want. So now we're having, let's say, the houses for, this is the houses for the region of Attica, Central Greece, Central Macedonia, Crete, Eastern Macedonia, Ionia Islands. So the same for hotels, industrial fields. So we can do many different type of breakdowns and looking per series. So Superset is rather powerful, and it can give us the possibility of presenting our analysis on a map form, on graphs, or on tables.